purpose.
She said, I'm going before the king because I got to say, I can't let this happen. I got to save the people of God. I dare not let this happen. She went with a brain cell before the king. Walked in there with her brain cell. But she walked in there under the anointing. She walked in there under the power of God. They stopped and looked like, what in the world is this woman doing? Walking in here, I don't care who she is, but she ain't supposed to be in here unless she got permission. But she made her way home down to the king. Home down to the king. And told the king what she had to tell. Getting ready to fight. For my people, I ain't fighting naturally.